Hello friends, welcome to Study with Harshad. Today I am going to share with you methodology of operation research. Methodology of operation research: formulating the problem. The problem must be first clearly defined. It is common to start the OR study with tentative formulation of the problem, which is reformulated over and again during the study. The study must also consider economical aspects. Driving solution. Models are used to determine the solution either by simulation or by the mathematical analysis. Mathematical analysis for driving optimum solution includes analytical or numerical procedure and uses various branches of mathematics. Testing the model and solution. Problem formulated and correctly manipulated. Model is used to predicting the effect of changes in control variable on the overall system. Effectiveness. The validity of the solution is checked by comparing the result with those obtained without using the model. Establishing controls over the solution. The control derived from a model remains effective so long as the uncontrolled variables retain their values and the relationship. The solution goes out of control if the values of one or more variables vary or relationship between them undergoes a change. In such circumstances, the model need to be modified to take the change into account. Implementing the solution. Solution so obtained should be translated into operating procedure to make it easy, understandable and applied by the concerned person. After applying the solution to the system, OR group must study the response of the system to the change made. I hope you understand. For more videos like this, please subscribe Study with Harshad. You can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you so much for watching this video.